Hello everybody and welcome back to the PlayStation 2 Zone. It's your boy Lambs up here and we're back playing some more Bra and Panty Match. It's Tristatus versus Stacy. But as always, we'll do a random location. And this. Get to it! Oh, look at me, I got muscles.
Taking her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada,
Tristatus. Stratus. I always pronounce her name wrong. Work that crowd. Show them who's boss. Oh, damn.
Making her way to the ring from Baltimore, Maryland, Stacy.
She's fire. She gonna work the crowd? Oh, the crowd's loving it. Yeah. Right, here we go. What is to the tip today? The all-new D-Ball Spanking Meter allows you to take your aggression out on... Take out your aggression on the opposing D-Ball's backside. Oh, yeah, it does indeed!
But
damn.
No! I'm Michael Cole with Taz and Ringside.
I reversed that.
Hey, I told
apparently
you
I didn't.
That
oh, damn. She's mean.
The bell's about to ring. Yep, too late to back out now.
Look at that. What was that? Oh, finally. We're both clean, so you know. Oh, see, that's not a clean move, though. Just slapping the woman.
Oh my god, Cole, look at that Stacy's legs. I don't think you can get that. I gotta sit next to you for
it. Here we go. She deserved a bit of a spanking for that. Taking out my aggression. Okay, it's terrible. I need to be more aggressive. I want to spank that booty. Oh yeah, let's go. Can I spank it? Oh no, just getting knocked out in the face. Oh damn. Oh, this is... Oh, what a move. Damn. Damn, Daniel. Get... Did you see those jiggle?
Ah,
damn. Ah, stop it. It's a meme. Fire. What a move. Break her neck. Broken, there we go. That was the worst time to do that move. Oh, fanny grab and into the canvas.
I think the fans are really enjoying watching these divas up close and personal.
Mine. Oh, beautiful. Did I just kick her in the fudge? Can I actually climb this? Yeah, I think I can reach. Oh, I did. But I feel like I hurt myself more.
Oh, What are you like wearing now? You know, women's underwear and stuff.
I prefer wrong button. I keep pressing X. X square, sorry. I'm getting really good at this finisher. I'm the beast. Wow. That was practically there. Now, the only thing that will make this even better is if I spank her. Wait, she got cramps. Oh, it's the wrong time of the month. Excellent, love it, love it, love it. Missed it. Jesus Christ. I want to spank again. I want to do two finishers. I've never actually been able to stay in the match long enough to get the second finisher. There's one. Two. That's always the third one I messed up on.
Well, I'd love to see you in a match with these chicks.
Boom! Beautiful! Sadly, I'm going to have to finish it. I drag her to the center of the ring and then pull off the panties. Wow. So I managed to do my finisher and spanker before pulling off both bra and panties. Well, it's time to look at the highlights.
This is to be one of the greatest WWE events in history. I'm Michael Cole with Taz at ringside. Hey, I totally agree with your goal on that one. Everybody knows that don't happen much. I can't lose that.
There you go, guys. That is going to be the end of the video. If you enjoyed the video, smash that like button in its face. And don't forget to comment below if you want to see a rematch between these two. Or comment below what games you like us to play on the channel. Don't forget to subscribe for content every Friday. So until next time, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.